Pirelli of CBN, the Caravan Broadcasting Network, here at North Avenue Beach on the shores of Lake Michigan, Chicago, Illinois. As you can see, we're standing right in front of the lake and the cityscape in the background. It's a very cold day, about 25 degrees as I said earlier, probably 15 with the wind chill, but we're looking for a fun day with all the plungers and a great party afterwards with some great celebrities.
I do the Special Olympics Polar Plunge every year because the cause is so great. The money that we raise here is used in so many different ways for so many different smaller organizations under the big umbrella of the Special Olympics.
I want you all to know that I did this today because we need to be an instrument of hope, and this is one of the ways we can be an instrument of hope.
I chose to raise money for the Special Olympics. Both my parents are in special education, and I went all the way under the water.
Last year, I was driving on Lakeshore Drive, and I said, what can I do to help somebody else this year? And I saw the billboard, and it was a sign. You got to jump in the water. So last year, nobody would do it with me. Nobody would go near this water. I did it by myself. This year I recruited Mike and John, and we made Team Trolley, and we raised like $1,400.
Someone has Down syndrome since Special Olympics. It's for a good cause. So we got a bunch of our buddies out here and raised a bunch of money.
We're going to have fun.
Yeah.
Splashing water.
This is my 11th year working it. First year jumping in. I finally decided to take the plunge.
Of the current controversy. 2.5 men, William White King, one of our athletes and jumpers, was among two guys that were probably like 8 feet tall. He was the half man, William King. Second place goes to the Mario Brothers. There were two girls dressed as the Mario Brothers. They get a $100 gift certificate from Stefani. The donuts with the chasing pot. Donuts with the chasing pot. The $250 gift certificate to Stefani. The first place group contest. Party for 25 people at Lizzie McNeil. Goes to the BP oil spill.
I'm the president of Special Olympics Chicago. And we're very happy with the way things turned out here today at the Polar Plunge. This is our biggest fundraiser for the year. And we have about 5,000 athletes that participate in Special Olympics in the city of Chicago. And we work very closely with the Chicago Park District and the Board of Education. But we could not do this without the great support that we get from all the city agencies, the police department, the fire department, the park district. And as you saw today, this is just a crazy event, and we had probably about 1,800 people that jumped in the lake today. And we'll raise over $400,000 today. So it's a great event for us, and it supports Special Olympics.
We love Special Olympics!
Thank you, Special Olympics!